What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to uninstall a game or app on your Oculus Quest 2. With so many great games and apps available, it's incredibly easy to fill up your Oculus Quest 2 fast. Thankfully, if you're running out of space on your Quest 2, Meta, formerly Facebook, makes it easy to uninstall games and apps you no longer use to free up space on your device. Now let's walk through the steps to uninstall a game or app on your Oculus Quest 2. Step 1. Navigate to your Oculus Quest 2 home screen and then press the Oculus button on your right-hand controller to bring up the menu bar. Step 2. Click the Apps icon on the menu bar. The Apps screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings. The Settings screen is shown. Step 4. Click Storage in this menu. You'll land on the Quest 2 storage screen. You'll see a list of apps installed on your Meta Quest 2 on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Find the app or game you want to uninstall and then click the uninstall icon next to that game or app. The uninstall icon looks like a trash can. An uninstall app window pops up, letting you know that if you move forward, this app will be uninstalled and that any saved data or games may be permanently lost. Step 6. Click Uninstall. You'll be routed back to the Oculus Quest 2 storage screen where you'll see the app or game has been uninstalled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.